What do you need?
Times change, and so must the Zandalari. Loa,
you are telling me that you got Bonsamdi's aid and killed Hayriq? Amazing! But we have work to do. This leaves two Loa. We must join the Tortolans on their pilgrimage to see Toga, the Turtle Loa. Zandalar forever.
Okay, fine. Vengeance you can come for along, the fallen. But keep the noise down. This is a pilgrimage, not a party. Fine, go. I have things to do. Have any good stories? All right then, let's be off to see Torga. But just remember to keep the noise down. I don't want to miss even one of his stories. Well, I think we'll get along just fine, Princess.
What is it? Pester someone else next time.
What do I look like? A tour guide?
I'm just here to listen to Torga's tales. Look, just keep going down this road, don't wander off, and you'll find Torga. He's a giant turtle. Hard to miss. I might as well get moving before someone else comes along asking for directions.
I've seen things that would scare you shellless.
Thank you.
Step closer and don't mumble. Not everything in the ocean is as good-looking or nice-mannered as I am. Greetings, sir and or ma'am. Come back with some better stories. Thank you. Step closer and don't mumble. Greetings, sir and or ma'am. Finally,
I've seen things
I was that would scare you shellless. Not everything in the ocean is as good-looking or nice-mannered as I am. Torga! No!
Who would do this to Torga? He only wanted to tell his stories.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. May Bonsamdi see your enemies before he sees you. Protect those who cannot protect themselves.
You want to speak to the soul of poor Torga.
We'll trade stories next time.
How about a deal? You bring I the soul of another Loa, then I get you Torga's spirit.
We are not going to play this game, Bonsamdi. You want a lower spirit? Hyrik has already been killed.
Finally getting off their shells to come down.
About time. I thought we were the only ones who cared about Torga being dead.
Kisha, Lashk, we're gonna take care of these pests chopping up Torga.
Thank you.
What brings you to visit lonely old one Samdi?
I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe. Zandala will be.
Don't be in such a rush.
Hello! Hello!
You come to make a deal, eh?
Toga!
Your spirit be needed here. Walk your head out your shell, man.
Princess Talanji, the blood trolls power jungle with my remains. Destroy the camps surrounding my corpse to weaken jungle.
I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves.
What do you want now? Took you long enough.
Of course. I've got scrolls older than you are. Kisha, have a look through my stuff.
This could take all day. Princess, you don't realize how many scrolls this old-timer has. Let's see. Scroll of Eternal Return sound right?
No. Did you even bother reading it? But, keep that handy. We'll need it when we're done with this mess.
Oh, dear. This one looks like it's written in the old gods' language. Where did you come across something like this?
I never told you that story? Oh, it was amazing. Let's see, where to begin?
Fine. Here it is. Scroll of Invisibility. This has to be it.
Ah, I knew I had that somewhere. This'll keep us hidden enough to sneak around the blood trolls. Just stay close
to me. Your blood for the hoon!
Thank you.
mountains are gonna fall!
You really need to talk to me. All done here?
You know, I think we might actually kill this Herald of Gahoon.
This has been the best storm ever experienced by a Tortolan. Avenging a Loa and killing the avatar of some monster.
Blood! 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 My blood!
What is it?